The why is that?
Because the last fool who turned it down was never seen or heard from again. Though the same can't be said for his plunder. A seller brought it to Mistress Guthrie the very next day.
And that seller would be you. Well, perhaps you'll find me more of a match than that other craven bastard. James Bridge of the Demeter.
Charles Vane of the Ranger.
The Negro gentleman that takes our goods, does he? Come on, girl, come on. Go ahead.
That wasn't necessary.
But fun nonetheless. I'd like a word in private. We have some business to get sorted.
Wonderful.